I'm not sure what this is, but there's always something interesting here in Norway.